Tashidelek, my name is Tenzin Palden and I'm a Tibetan. Neither am a filmmaker nor have I gone to film school, but technology has advanced so far that you can make a short film with just a recording device such as the iPod or iPhone, editing software, and a great idea. So me and my family came back from Canada. It was really fun. We got to see Niagara Falls and all the fun places. Got to see a lot of Tibetans. Jamerson Coffee Shop, which was like the Jackson Heights of Toronto. And right now we're in New York, and I was kind of bored because I was just laying around. And I thought, why can't I just make a short film with my broken iPod? So I picked up my iPod, which is broken, and I shot around and I made the short film. If you liked it, please hit the like button and share it with your friends and family. Thank you.